and welcome to the Kingdom Come Deliverance Breaking Bad series. So now we have to eat, and then we have to go back and see this little village there. What's going up there? I put my mic now in the left side, so let's see if it's okay now. Last time it was like bad. Let's see here. Let's see if we can sell this. To this woman there. Where is my? It's not armor, but it's food. It's not food. Other. Ah, it's other. So this cow has his hides, I mean. Maybe I can sell also these goblets and everything else. Let's see if we can sell them, these items. Bandage. I have to... Antlers. Maybe she will buy also this armor. These black hoods. Maybe she will buy this. Let's see, inventory. Yeah, they're not stolen, so should buy these items from me. But let's test first, and then. Oh, I should eat. Ah, what's this? After. Yeah. This was this rotten food we ate just now. Damn. Timur, thanks to Timur, he told me that if you eat this rotten food, you get ill. So. It went away, thank God. It wasn't so rotten then. Okay, where is my this horse? What's not stolen? You, my Pepe. Yes, you just ate, you son of a bitch. What the hell did you want more? Are you here? Ah, you are. Good. Because you have lots of money. Hello, trader. Okay, you have, what the hell, 1.8k. That's much. I will try to sell you everything then, what's not stolen. Oh, you okay, you buy these, and I have more to sell to you. Let's haggle. It's like 280, no? So give me better price, please.
Can you do something about the price?
Yes.
Why not?
Why not? Of course. 230. 5.
Satisfied?
A nice sum. Just lower your demands a little and we'll agree.
Okay, what are we gonna do?
Finally, a reasonable sum.
Really? Reasonable sum. I will bring you more stuff, don't you worry there. Hurry back. Yeehaw! Okay, maybe we should.
God damn it, my stomach hurts.
Damn it. Do we have food? We have wine. This meat. Does this woman buy this meat, maybe? Let's see. Maybe she does, I don't know. And these things. These things. Spirits. This decoration thing. Water. Cheap wine. That I want. Myself. Weapons. I don't remember. Hunting bow. 55. Ah, okay. Maybe she can buy also. Let's take just everything and let's see if what's going on there. If she buys, if not, then not, then that's how it goes. Let's just take everything. La 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 la, we are taking everything to get more money. Money, money, money. Oh my god, how many things there are here. Oh yeah, oh yeah. And see, I'm so strong, I still can move. Oh yes. Hello, pebbles. Oh, it's raining. Carry me there. Let's sell our things away. Oh, yeah. Run. That's cool. Good. Stop right here. Hello, dear lady. With lots of money. I want all your money now. I will sell you load of things. Sell. Whew. Sell that and that and that and that. Oh, see. Thank you, Timur. You were right. When you have these items, after time, the stealed items, you can sell them. So yes, that's very good point. Decorated. Maybe I need some decoration. I like that color. I don't sell that. Okay, can sell that. Fancy shirt. Ho ho ho. No, I don't need any kind of fancy shirts. Do you buy this meat? Oh, of course you buy. Point one is not much, but something. Kettle hat, stupid name. Oh, 1K already. I love this lady. Oh, she bought by everything. Also these stupid helms. Wait, it's 8, but I am wearing what kind of... Okay, let's sell them and then I see what things I'm wearing. I should go also wash myself because of... I'm so dirty. Oh, 1.2k already. I love you so much. Yep, sell this. Huh? What? Sell the battle coif? God damn it. Okay. This is better battle coif. We don't sell this, we use this better graph. Okay. I have these hose things. Scroll down so we... Oh, so much things there. 1.5k. Almost 1.6k, so... Blade counters, what's counters? We sell one only. Ah, it's same thing, so... Okay, enough. Let's get close the deal. Thank you. I can also wear this. This is not anymore this stolen. Ah, still I have things to sell. No, where is here? Ah, this is 19 and this is 60. This is still this. Takes time. How much money I have? Oh, 3.9k. Okay, shoot a little bit more so we can buy a horse soon. That's good. It's very good. So, this is 17. Okay. And there was Sion armor. Decorated. What was before? Don't remember. This? Yes. 1-1. Ah, okay, this is the only decoration, so I bought this. Gauntlets. Noble gauntlets. Use these gauntlets, please. And padded coif. Ah, now it's comfortable. Use this. What are we wearing now? It's black one. It's 20. Holy guacamole. That's strong. Even that is only 19. But there's different stats. Stab, slash, punt, 19, 8. And there is -2. Pretty same. This plate is little bit better. This is not that good, but this other plate was. Okay. Horsey, back to home. Let's do our quest and then we go back. What are you doing there?
God damn it, my stomach hurts.
Yeah, I have to eat. I understood that already. Okay. Drink here. Wash yourself. What? Okay. But let's go this bathhouse there. First, I think we have to save, because otherwise... Things away. We have lockpicks, so we don't need that not now. Come back later, maybe we can sell more to this nice woman there. Silent shoes. Sounds like good stuff. see here. Don't have weapons. When I use silent shoes, what's happened? Ah, it took away, takes away our. This. Yeah, no silent shoes. Sorry. No. Let them be. If I rob something, I will use this. Just okay, change. So we have to remember not to sell them. Excellent. Let's take some bandages also. I don't know how to use them, but well, let's learn. Okay, now we have to, do we have food here? No. Let's eat somewhere else then. Maybe we should go first do this other quest, what I like. This horsey, what the hell are you doing? I mean, the Thalberg, this Thalberg quest. Yeah? Neuhof, let the Neuhof be there. Or, ah, okay, let's go Neuhof and finish this off. Nourishment is so low. We have to steal some food first. Then continue. We don't have weapon. I remembered. Here we are. Oh, we have to go left. Horsey! That way. Do something with me. You're under arrest of breaking the law. Okay, I have to pay this in the city. I will go to the city first, I think. Otherwise it's like, again this. Let's go take this Thalberg quest first and then. Okay. Of course, I killed this other guard, so they are pissed off now. I have to go to the jail first, do time there, and then. Otherwise, I should kill all of them. Maybe I should. Oh, nourishment is 22. That's nice. I don't have this anything to. Let's see what happened. Nothing. I don't have anything to fight. I can get in the Thalberg. Weapons. Yeah. Oh, I can pick all the locks here now. Oh shit, that's fantastic. Bombastic, fantastic. What's going on here? Ah, okay, I understand. I am dizzy because there's. Go. Don't you stay there. Hello. Ooh. Oh, wait. There is this guy here. I steal things, then I come back. Yeah, okay. It away. Yep.
Hey, wait,
Wait a moment. What wait a moment? No, no, no. No moments here. Quest log. May side. Quartership. Not that. Aha, that's the quest. Making more money inside, he might have some work for me. Steal at least 5 Waffen rocks from the Tarnberg Armory. Optional, get the keys to the armory. Yeah, that's the quest. Hello, everyone. You eat there? Mm, I also want to eat. Of course, close the door. Nothing to eat, god damn it. I have taken already. I'm so hungry, come on. There must be some food somewhere. Armory, armory. Hello? What the hell? I am doing not hell. There was a very hard dog. I need heart. Heart, that's good, that's for me. Both here. This is easy, but people can see me here. But armory was there, not here, it was armory was. Go downstairs. Here.
Don't you start. Oh well, I wouldn't mind a bite to eat actually.
Scribe is there. Maybe I should go and buy the food from this guy downstairs or something. Armor. They don't see a stolen. I have gauntlets already. Ah, yeah, there is. Mm-hmm. Stolen. Was this the armory?
What are you fooling around here for? Be off right now or
I'll... Yeah, sorry.
What the hell was that?
Get going.
Wait, I need to talk to you.
I can't go if you're there.
Watch it. What is it?
I can't go if you're there.
Are you deaf? You! Stop right where you are! Surrender!
What?
You've committed a crime and I'm arresting
who's
you.
Who's there?
Again, I have to start from beginning because you fools. Yeah, I'm surrendering. You stupid guards.
I told you to clear off, and I was deadly serious.
Yeah, but you were on the way, asshole.
Well, you won't forget this in a hurry, because it'll take a nice pile of coin to fix it.
Yeah, no problem. I will pay you. Pay.
Oh, well, what can I do? Here you are.
All right. Just make sure it doesn't happen again.
No, it doesn't. Use the ladder, you asshole. God damn it. Okay. Did you take all my other stuff? Oh, you didn't. You fools. I will go by eat, then I save using this saver snaps. I don't have a choice. Because I don't want to go back and same thing happens to me.
Good day.
Yeah, good day. Give me food. No.
Can we trade?
If you've got the coin.
Oh, plenty of it. Oh, you have no money. Still. Uh-huh. This food is bacon. This is all bad food. Can't. Oh, dried meat. Good. I'll buy it. I sold this shit to him. Save your snaps. I will buy your snaps also. Treasure. Okay, I think this is enough. 419, holy moly. You will be rich, man.
Let's talk about the price.
Sure, why not?
$400.
Finally, a reasonable sum.
Well, really? That's cool. Food. Eat. 21, 27, 33, 39. Okay. I think you're still complaining, but you will survive now. Back to the armory. Okay, let me save. Close the door. Jump down.
Could do with a bite to eat.
We just ate, goddammit, man. I'm clumsy. This was this Waffex or what you wanted. Yes. Very hard. We should try once. Ah, but we can. That's the main point. Our first very hard chest. So it means we can steal everything.
I could do with a bite to eat.
Use ladder, you stupid. You didn't see that. Okay, it was worth it. But upside there was also very hard chest. We don't leave without that chest there. Okay, let's use, where is this sword? Weapon for damage. Warhammer, god damn it. We have never used Warhammer. Stalwart. Let's say there is Stalwart then. But Warhammer should be very good with, when people wear this plate armor.
Wait, I need to talk to you.
No, you don't. I think I should go away.
Could do with a bite to eat.
Let's go away. Because if they want to talk to me, it means only one thing. That they want to take my things away. No. I will go away now. Come back later. Goodbye. That's cool. Now, finally, that quest is done. We are much richer now already. And map. Tarnberg, we have to go down. Ledechko, and here. Where is this our place? Ah, here. So, mill is here. So, where we are. Tarnberg. Should go down. So this will lead up. We have to get down, 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 down. That's cool news, we can take very hard chests. Guard, don't you? Is that the way? Let's see. Yep, down. Lodgings. Huntsman. Again, this nest. Can't see anything. Hit that, and then that.
Could do with a bite to eat.
Yeah, you. Okay, cool. Okay, over the river. Over the river, right and left. Wrong button. bandits? No. Would be nice. What you said? Aha! That's cool. What happened? What just now happened? Shit. Oh, fuck. Killed my horse. That's bad. Okay, I'm dead. Okay, I'm dead. I understand that already. Okay. Thank God I saved. So. I thought when I ride, I'm gonna hit, but I was too close, I think, yeah? Because this hitting with if your horse is very strong. But okay. Okay, what you gonna do? Lesson learned. Is there someone? Door is open, so I think there is. Maybe you should go away. Use ladder. Do you know how to use leather? No. Learn then. Maybe there wasn't, I don't know. But I closed the door, didn't I close the door? Don't remember. Don't you come here? Want to talk to me again? No, no, no. You don't want to talk to me.
Hey, wait a moment.
I don't want to wait a moment. I don't want to wait a moment. Oh, you are not coming. Thank God. Okay, horsey.
Wait, I need to talk to you.
No, you don't. Put your things on the horsey. Seven swords, really? Oh, spiked glove, cool. This bring down whatever it is. No, I'll put it away. Horse weapons. To have one weapon I can use. Spike club. Okay, I will use that. What's the stats? Blunt 34. Okay, let's go up and try to take this. No, I don't wait a moment. I don't want to wait a moment. I want these chests.
I'll have to get something to eat. I'm starting to get hungry.
Mm-hmm. That was fast. That was also fast. Ah! Now you can't take this lock. How come? Lockpick. Lockpick, lockpick. There's nine, over nine, okay. That's strange. So it's stronger chest or something, or what? Try that. Aha, okay. Can't take it somehow. Okay, what you gonna do? Let's go away then. Yalla, again, wait a moment. No! What was this office series? Please, God, no! Now I'm going away. Dear friends. Yes, yes, I am watching where I'm going. Straight ahead, I want to go. Need to talk to me. Really? Why I think
to do with a bite to eat.
No. So now we know there is bandits, really strong bandits there. Down. That was not the place. Maybe let's use another route then, I don't know. So much people there.
I feel quite hungry.
Yeah, I know that. Don't repeat yourself all the time. Scheisse! I have to go there. Racehorse. Same place. Same place, different way. Now we know there is bandits and they can kill your horse if you are too close to them. No way, guys. Already met you. You are not very pleasant. Really? Can I look back? Music is cool. They have not not tracking me down. Oh, there is someone there. Who are you?
Hey, get out of here! No place for the like of you.
I just want to go and put my things away. This room down, 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 down. Okay. We can go even a little bit left. Here. I so much want to take this guy. Okay. No, 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 no. Can't. I can't! I won't! No, I don't use this spiked club. We'll use this stalwart. X. Inventory. Use. Hello. I will come off of my horse. And we will duel. Poacher. Who are poacher?
Be off, I say.
Why are you so mean?
Be gone from here.
Really?
Get out, you bastard, or I shan't hold back.
Hide you here. You shouldn't be so cruel and just now you I got dagger, that's good. Now you got robbed. So what you gonna do? Next time, think before opening your mouth. Have a nice sleep. I feel so good.
I feel quite hungry.
We got to eat just now. Carrot. Fried meat. Pretzel. Can't take this. I don't eat things I don't know. Not right now. It's going dark. Damn. Wild woods never know what's in them. We are somewhere. Almost. There was houses right. Maybe if I put some things away, I can fast travel. I just remembered. What's that place? Sound, 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 music, hey! Hey! Let's dance. Not very far. Should go there. Through, right, left, right. Okay. Let's go right. Next to the right. Horse. Lightning. Can we sleep here so we can see something? Not sleep, that wait. So I can see something where I'm going. Oh, water is so good, refreshing. That's enough. Now we should see. There is left and then right, good. Nice morning. I think that was the route. Almost. But let's take, we haven't taken this route, so we can unlock this part of the map also. to in almost the same place what we are wanting to go.
I feel quite hungry.
Yeah, really? Don't you tell. Like always. That's the rodeo. Oh, shite, what now happened? Can we get out of these foods somehow? Oh, there was food. Fuck. Yeah. Is there root? No, some. This push thing is annoying. How the hell you can be stuck on the push? You have to go. Okay, let's go right and then that road. You have to go right and check this. Is this river? Oh, there's some camp here. What? No, this is the river. Is this the river? Yes, this is the river. We have to go straight ahead a little bit. It's a little bit uncomfortable, but what you gonna do?
Quite hungry.
Yes. I already heard you. What the hell? Come on, horsey. Check. Right route. Good. Now we can fast. Go fast. Person, hello. Did you see how fast I am?
God damn it, my stomach hurts.
Yeah, god damn it, god damn it. God damn it, look, there is the house. God damn it. Okay, I finished your quest, so. How's going?
If you're up to no good.
What's the matter, laddie? Need to shit?
What? What shit? Wait, I have stuff here. I will sell you. Oh, yeah. I so hope you have lots of money. Ah, arrows. Yeah, they go. Where are you, my friend? Where did you go? Not cool. Okay. I don't want to search you, I just wait like 1 hour. You just were here, and now you're not. Eat from pot was there. Ah, there you are. Hello, my friend.
I am at your service, sir knight. Oh.
I've done as you asked.
Excellent, Henry. I look forward to the latest news from Talmberg. I hope Captain Robart rubs the commander's nose right in it.
I've got some goods here whose owners might miss them.
All right. Let's see what we can do about that.
Damn, you don't have money, man. How come you don't have money? You have this treasure map and everything, but you don't have money. What's this? Who needs a key? That does. I will tell you something, so. You get. I don't get. He don't have. Yes, close this deal.
Can we do something about the price?
Aye. Yes. That's very good offer.
Here you are, with a little top up.
Well now, thank you very much.
Any other job?
You got any more jobs for me?
Of course. You're just in time. I could do with a horse. And since I'm setting the task, I'll go further. I'd like a strong stallion direct from the Merhoyed stables.
Now that's no mean feat you're asking.
As well I know. And well I'll pay.
Oh.
I'll steal that horse for you. But the reward had better be worth it.
Don't worry. But you'd best not come back with some old nag.
Oh, God damn it, my stomach hurts.
Okay. Steal a horse. I can give him what's this Merhoyed where I took my horse? Okay, that's the tricky. Here I am. I remember that. So maybe I should give him my horse this. That's so good horse. So good horse this. What I have. Again, that's if you take things, then the other guy here come out. Do you want to see it again? Of course. Ha! Same guy.
What are you doing, you murderer?
What on earth are you talking about?
Everyone knows you.
People only say those things because they're jealous of how far I've come.
What could anyone possibly envy you? What are you doing here? Nearby a corpse. Nearby a murder.
I will kill you now.
I'm looking for cumans. I'm killing any I find.
Ah. Well, all right then. I suppose that's fine. I've got a funny feeling about you. But I can't be absolutely sure you did it.
I'm relieved to hear it. We'll just have to report it to someone. Unfortunately, there's not much we can do about it.
I have to eat something. My insides are shriveled up with the hunger.
What is it?
Don't you start. Oh well, I wouldn't mind a bite to eat, actually.
Let's go home, eat, save, and check out this if we go and give us up this in the castle. So can we get rid of this jail thing with money or something? But this my horse, maybe I give, so good. I don't want to give it away. I want like buy it myself if I could take it back or and then buy. Look at that, this is like so weak horse. Yenda was his name, she's name, or his name, or what? I don't know. But Yenda is a very good horse. Ah, this is not this city what we are looking again. Ah, where we are now again, this Ledechko. Horse salesman was Merihoyed. Yeah. We took this Yenda here. Merihoyed. Ledechko. We have to go. Here. We are going then there. Is it right way? Yes, on end of this road. Left and then right. Sometimes cool to ride horse, so you get this horse skill up and also relax a bit. So should we turn here? Who are you? Okay, yeah, we're going a little bit right. What, talk a while or what to want it? Yes, that's the castle there. What are you doing? We wanted to go there. Yenda is here. Hello, Yenda. Okay.
Damn it, I'm hungry.
Understand. Okay, inventory. We should learn how to use a bow. Take an I can eat. I have a little bit to eat. Ah, I have dagger. What's not stolen? That's good. So I can use this stealth kill. Grendel's old sword. Okay, let's use that. Treasure maps, let's use them later. Keep these items to sell. Wounding arrow. See, who needs a key book does. Still I have too much things in my inventory. Spike. Glove, I have two of these. Okay, let's put these bows away then. Ah, these shields weigh a ton. Okay. Cook me food also, please. Little bit rotten food there. This is also rotten food. Eat from pot. That was cool. Let's sleep so we can save a game. Talk. I don't want to talk. I want to sleep. Say like... Does it save a game? Don't know how to find out. Let's see. How many hours you must sleep to get save game? Comment please below. What do you know? Check it out. If you haven't yet, if you have, push bell button. Game saved. Very good. Very nice. 1523. Let's see here. From there. 1523. Yes. Now we can go and check it out. If we go to the city. What's happening? What they will do to me. When you kill a people, do you get away with money or sitting in the jail or what? Yeah, I surrender.
You committed a violation.
What now?
Got you, you scum. And now you'll pay for the murder you committed.
Mm-hmm.
If it was up to me, I'd send you straight to the chopping. You're lucky the law will only let me throw you in jail.
Let's try again.
Look, I'll tell you the truth, but you mustn't tell anyone. The Lord of Rattai sent me on a secret mission. And to do it, I have to bend the law a little now and again. Understand?
Do you think I'm so stupid as to fall for such a fairy tale? Not a chance.
Okay. about this prison. Jail?
All right, let's go and get it over with quick.
Get moving.
Get to it. Eight days. Ah, this is what jail time looks like. Okay. I will put video back when it's okay. There is countdown going. Jail time is wearing off. And I thought, yes, that's 7 days I can sell my weapons and stolen stuff then. Fantastic. Oh, that's so cool. Let's see. Does our guest cast goes to zero or what? You got to say, you learned jail.
On your way. And if I get my hands on you again, you'll rue the day. Got it?
What this means? This jail thing there. So people see that I have been in jail or what? Where is this jail? Prisons mostly because instead of castle dungeons later different. That's cool. No one wanted to feed prisoners long time. But in this game, what this prison icon will mean? Do I have my money? Yes, I have my money. I have my items. That's cool. Player. Strength -3. Maybe this prison thing will go away. I don't know. Let's go and go home. Check it out. If you sleep, or is it like stay forever? Because that's very bad with my strength and everything. Skills. Ah, it's wearing off, see? It's going a little bit
Are you serious?
Yes. Okay. Let's go here. Let's see what one day will do in this prison time. Hooray. Okay, 12 hours sucks, okay, you know. Check our nourishment is going down so much. Oh my god, I'm so hungry. Okay, enough. Let's see. Thank you. Ah. Prison time is almost over. Imagine that. What it means in our statistics. Aha! -2 now. So, no worries. You can take a prison. Don't worry about being a prison. In prison. And you see, I can sell almost. Oh, I have so much. Also, I should learn how to. How to use a shield. This is. Sell the shields. I think this woman has money now. I think that's enough. I think. Do I have eat here? Oh yeah. Eat more. Okay, you don't want to. I should check it out where I can get better horse than Jenda. Then I can just take Jenda to this other miller, and the problem is solved. So. You have no more money. Have you gone richer? Your reputation, 24. What you gonna do? I think prices are also then lower, but no, doesn't matter for me right now. I can use this stalwart myself. Warhammer. I don't want to sell you this Warhammer, maybe I can use it. Okay. Let's haggle. 633. Let's see, after the chain time, can I get more money? Thanks.
I.
What about this?
That's better. Drop it a bit more and we'll call it a deal.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Aye, that would do it.
Thank you. I have more when that came from. Yeah, sorry. It was not intended to do that. So, but when we wait just here, does this jail time go away? So we get a little bit more money. Okay. What it means? Minus one. Yes, we are hungry again. Where is this soup? Oh, I want it. Give me now. Drop in the pot. No. Eat. What to drop into a pot? What mean? Ah, you can put things in it and then. Don't have anything. So much stuff. Okay, that's good. Let's go and sell these. Our chill time wears off like in 3 or 4 days or something, I think. Okay. So I think when we have full armor, we don't need like much money. Like when we have horse and everything.
You star. Oh well, I wouldn't mind a bite to eat actually.
You're gone right now. I have to wait you, yeah? Okay. Oh, you're there. What's going on out there? Let's wait a bit. Nourishment 13. Nourishment never been so low. Oh, that's cool. Let's see. That's cool. Yeah, don't you worry. Why don't you buy anything? Maybe he's shot.
Eat.
I don't understand.
Lost something hereabouts?
Why won't you buy anything? I don't understand you. don't understand that. Where I can get eaten. Nothing to eat. Let's check if here is something to eat. No. Steel there, I think. Oh, you have items there. Now you sell. Maybe I will need it. What I am wearing right now. Also 11. Okay, what do I have now? Body chain mail. Where is my body chain mail? Hauberk 17. Ah, still stolen. Cool, 900. Okay. Let's haggle.
Let's have a word about the price.
Mm-hmm.
I
too. 950.
Is this enough?
That sounds pretty interesting. A little less and I'll be satisfied.
Oh, cool.
Deal. All right, sir.
Yes, and I have now money over 5,000, so I can buy a good, really good.
Oh God.
Yeah, don't worry, we can steal something.
Food.
Where's this door? No door here. Wasn't it good? Just leaving money like that. Strange. Okay, now we can manage a little bit longer. Let's go away. So we have now this Salvart we can use. Yeah, my strength is coming back soon. Stab 46. It's pretty good thing. Warhammer, blunt 47. Okay, if there is, and that's for killing stealth things. Okay, but we're ready. And again, God is new. So maybe we should go make this quest in the city. Maybe we should wait a little bit more so this will go away. Jail time. Then go to city. And then finish this stupid Seratic quest. Okay, enough. Still this jail time. Damn it. Okay. Let's go and finish this quest there. Still, jail times goes away and everything, and we will finish this quest. Attack on the road, we will do it. Do it.
This won't take long.
You're dead.
Let's go on. I want that my horse is still. Look at your armors, you stupid. Where's the other bandit? Gone? My horse.
Quite hungry.
Fuck! that was like I thought that this this guy here was like stealing my horse when I was hitting. I would do that if I would bandit, but I think they're not so clever then. Sadly, guys, you're not so clever. I have to... Again, this stalwart. It's now stolen when I use it. How come? Comment, please. Please, if you know, comment. When I'm using weapons, even if I buy them with merchant and it's legal weapon, why it's going stolen when I use it? What's going on with that? I wonder. Help me out here a little bit. So, let's put all things but that we don't need to our horse. What do we have? We have armor. What coif we have? Noble's coif 15. Ah, we have better. Okay, very good. That I wanted to know. Map. Where is this square? Go to the new hub. Yeah, this would be like very good if this horse was taken with the bandits and bandit right away. It's like a lesson. Okay. That way. I'm not very good with checking out. Oh, my jail thing is going gone. So, clean guy coming here. Nothing to hide. What's going on? I have news. So, Captain Bernard.
Look who deigns to grace us with his presence.
Yes.
I was looking for that boy and...
And you didn't bother telling anyone?
I had to follow the trail before it went cold.
And what if some bandit skewered you and left you for dead? We'd never find you because you told no one where you were going. How would I explain that to Sir Radzik, eh? I really don't know, my lord. He disappeared without saying a word to anyone. Never crossed my mind he wanted to get himself killed.
I
Silence! Keep your ignorant mouth shut when I'm giving you the benefit of a veteran's wisdom. You do what I tell you, answer only when I ask, and not go roaming off whenever you feel like it. I'd like to kick your arse back to the castle and be shut of you. But it's true, you're a fucking peasant who knows nothing about soldiering. It's my job to whip you into shape, so I'm not done with you yet. God have mercy on you if you ever try anything like that again. If you're lucky, I'll only have you whipped and clapped in the stocks. Because if I get my way, you'll be hanged for desertion.
Cool.
I hope we've got that out of the way. I've made myself absolutely clear. Now, let's hear what you have to report.
I want to slit your throat.
I talked to Ginger and found out what happened.
Out with it then.
Ginger fled because he recognized one of the raiders. He was afraid they'd come back to silence him.
Well, he was right. They were asking about it. So who did he recognize?
He didn't know his name. Some fellow with a limp from Ujits.
Ujits.
All right. Since you've gone this far, you may as well ask around in Ujits. We've enough to do here in these parts anyway. Sir Radzik will tell you about it. He said to send you to him if you haven't already been.
Okay.
Any chance of some work here, Captain?
It all depends on what you're ready to do, my lad. As I'm sure you've noticed, the roads around here are swarming with brigands. Sir Hunnish has declared quite a reward for dealing with them.
So what do you think I should do about them?
We know about one of their encampments. It's to the east of Ratai in an abandoned mine. I don't really mind how you deal with them. Anyway, the leaders generally wear spurs, maybe like they're pretending their nobility. Who cares? In any case, bring me the spurs, and I'll take it as proof that the deed's done.
Very well. I'll see to it.
Wait. In addition, Sir Hanush has offered a reward for every bandit who's killed. So take a good sharp dagger. You'll get a bit extra for each ear you bring.
Very well. That sounds amusing.
Well, as for amusement, I'd entertain myself by being very careful, lad.
Game saved. Thank you. Can I get some training?
Good day to you.
Sword.
I'd like to improve my swordsmanship.
Certainly.
I'd like to practice the basics.
All right, but it'll cost you.
Yeah, baby.
Now, pay close attention.
Cool. Can I get more?
I'd like to improve my swordsmanship.
Certainly.
I'd like to hone my skills.
First, you have to have some skills to hone.
Yeah.
Well, I'll think it over.
Yeah, but there's more. Put on swords. Axe, no, no. Okay. But this defense.
Can you teach me how to defend myself better in combat?
Certainly.
I'd like to practice the basics.
All right, but it'll cost you. Now, pay close attention.
Oh, good. More defense.
Can you teach me how to defend my...
Certainly.
I'm interested in more about...
Wouldn't you rather learn the base?
Okay.
Well, I'll think it over.
Cool. Okay, back to this Radzik guy, I think. I have 5.2k. We can steal a horse and make new one. Let's see horses here. Can I buy horses here? Is there anyone? Any horse here? Okay, not yet, I think. Let's go back to this Radzik and this camp. Camp shoots. Sounds fun. Mount Pills. Where's this my quest log? Let's take all the quests again. Jack only decided. I was reciting it. Mm-hmm. No. Report progress in relation to Sir Radzik. Sir Radzik is here. I didn't see him. Aha, you son of a bitch, you're here. What are you doing here?
Lord above, what is it now?
My lord.
Excellent. Bernard already told me what's been happening, but I'd like to hear it straight from the horse's mouth.
Mm-hmm.
The whole story, or just the gist of it, sir?
It's up to you what you consider important.
Mm. Okay, whole story.
One of the Neuhof stable boys, sir.
That's true, but keep to the point.
Yeah. Oh,
yes, sir. I had quite a job finding him. He was well.
Yeah.
Did he tell you what happened?
Yes.
He said it wasn't one gang, but two. And one of them took fright when the slaughter started. Seems they were only interested in loot, so they quarreled with the other lot.
Yep.
Did you find out where they...
All I know is one of them is from Ujits. I know...
All right, but those cutthroats must know who he is too, right? And if they want to get revenge on him or silence him, you'd better hope they don't get to him before you. So drop everything and get on his trail. Find out what he knows and then report back to me. I'm going to our encampment at Merhayed to oversee the security of the region.
Yes, sir.
Strength. Why
Merhayed? Why choose Merhayed?
It's somewhat at the center of events, isn't it? And what's more, there's another stud farm there.
Sir, do you think they're going to try the same thing again?
I shouldn't think so. Everyone will be on the alert now, but the secluded dwellings are more vulnerable. There are few people in them. They're scattered everywhere, and we can't guard them all.
But the bandits won't find much silver in places like that.
There's always a groschen or two, some food and so on. Anyway, how much silver did they get from slaughtering those horses?
True. If they'd stolen them, they could have sold them. Those were fine animals.
Exactly. It's not about the silver. It's about something else.
But what?
Creating fear. Such great terror that you won't even squeak when they come to cut your throat. Never mind raise your hand against them. Fear that will root you to the spot. Staring like a rabbit entranced by a stoat, waiting for the death blow to fall. Helpless to do anything about it.
Okay.
I have some news about the investigation, sir.
Good. Tell me.
The trail leads to Ujits. I found out one of the bandits is from there. A fellow they call...
I see. What else?
That's all I've found out so far.
All right. Come back and report to me as soon.
Cool. Again, game saved. Interesting. Okay, mount. Let's. Ujits. But I am very bad here. I'm so bad here. That was the where I killed everyone, yeah? Merhayed. But where is other places? Where is that? Kill the camp leader. Oh, kill the camp leader. Yeah, I want to do that. Upper gate and camp leader. Let's do some killing first. Then. Until we can see what's going on, then. think that's enough. Down, left, right, and left.
I feel quite hungry.
Yes, I think they have food there where we are going. Morning, what a beautiful morning. Should be there, so when the forest is coming, we are going to the right and start to look. Is that the forest? Yes. Oh, and to the right. Start looking. Okay, of course we can't go anywhere. So much trees. Yes. Me. Come to kill you.
I'll have to get something to eat. I'm starting to get hungry.
What are you doing here? Tired of life, are you?
Where's my sword? No, you put sword away, you ass. You missed. No, no, no. Fuck you, motherfucker. Ah, well, you put your sword away, you asshole, motherfucker. How you...
What's the matter? Come on.
Come on. Camp leader is dead. Oh, you're very good with your shield. No, 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 no. I was backing up. Yeah. Come, back.
Gone weak at the knees, have you?
Is dead.
I'm gonna enjoy this.
Hit him. Mercy kill. Mercy kill. Mercy kill, I said. God damn, I'm strong. Where's my bandage? Food. Of course, don't work. Why work? Bandage? I don't have bandage. I have bandage. You can't bandage yourself. You are not bleeding. What the hell? How can I? That's stupid. How do I heal myself then? I don't understand this game. Comment please if you know. Bleeding. What I'm doing then? I'm almost dead. God damn it! That I can't heal myself. What the fuck is that? Who's there? That's me. But if I take these items, I'm more burdened again. I think. Where are you? Ah, maybe I should save again. I'll save again. Let's use this boss because it's so cool. This is so cool. Where are you, son of a bitch? There. You missed. Got you. I will put these things on the horse. Then take this other guy. I'm so proud of myself. I'm so strong. Sad that I can't heal myself somehow. So I take these items. Shield.
I feel quite hungry.
I just ate. Was there another? Here. Then there was this master leader somewhere. Leader spurs. Okay. Done. Object completed. Where is my horse? So there is only one man there. I have to be quick and agile. Dead. First I have to put my things away. useless things. I don't understand them. To learn to use a bow, so I have to don't have to run so hard, chase bandits.
I could do with a bite to eat.
Montas this horse also. Where's this other guy? Oh, eat from butt. That's nice. Where's your special boots? Oh, damn it. Do I have dagger? I have dagger. Stealth kill. Was fun, but it wasn't stealth kill, man. You have to kill it. Stand up. Take your sword. Kill. That's kill. Take the air. Now I have done everything what I was need. What there is meant to do in here, this camp? Very hard, really? Let's see. Damn! Yeah. Can't take very hard chests. Have to come back in here sometimes then. I can now. Lock picking 9. Yeah, I need 10. Then I can learn and maybe I'll do this. So we have to come back here. Is this location marked? No, it isn't. Can I marker? Ah, marker is like that. Okay, there's marker. Very good. But there's horse. Cook item. No, everything is okay. Stamp the horse. What means? There is horse. I can come back and take this horse. What's this stamp that means? I don't understand this word yet. don't need that horse, I have my own, but... Oh, it's like going away then or something. Rush storm. Okay, then it's like going away, I understand. Okay. Stay there, don't go away. It's my horse. Ah, that's cool. Thank you, Pebbles. Little bit overburdened, so... Trusty companion. Villager dog. Bow. I have to learn how to fire a bow. So this is... What's this? A. Ujjish. Ah, this is Ujjish. Camp is done. New hope is there. We have so much things, we have to go and put our things away. Maybe we can put some items down here so we can go away. If they're still there, they are there, and if not, it's not. Oh my god, 35, really? So much. Hey, we can put on this horse, maybe. No, it shows my other horse. And I can't take this chest either. Oh, your leg is up. Very hard, very hard. Okay, then it's... We have to go back, like... Riding. That way and use roads because yeah, there was push. You discovered accident. Really? What kind of accident? This should be around. Around this thing, map shows. Map. Around, go around. God damn it! Where did you go? Back. I don't understand this map thing. Jump over or do something. I don't love maps because I don't understand them usually. It's like too complicated to me. It's like I will see the map and I'm like Homer Simpson. I don't understand. Mr. Mill? Maybe there is a mill guy who will buy things. Is it or not? I don't understand.
What the hell was that?
Miller. Yes. Excellent. Can I talk to you, Miller?
Something you're looking for here?
Yes.
Get lost! or I'll give you up for it.
Why? Where's this Miller?
Well, what's the matter with you?
Okay, okay, is time too early for you? Let's go here, out of your village. Do you see now? Okay. No! Time is right. Where is this Miller?
Who's there?
Who's there? I want Miller. Where is this Miller? I have stolen goods, you know?
What's that?
Do you talk to me? Yes, Miller. Damn, you don't understand nothing. Ho! Cool. Where is this Miller?
Is there a fire? No. Well, bugger off then.
Elderly man, I understand. Elderly men are a little bit crazy. They don't understand things really clearly. But where is this Miller? There was clearly a Miller here. What was that? Again, you. Where is Miller? Inside? I don't understand this thing. I don't want to piss you off, because maybe it's this Miller who will buy stolen goods later. Okay, there is now this Miller. That's good. Here we are going back. The investigation site. Okay. We have to go forward. Forward. Like that way. Let's see. Forward, forward, forward. You have to sleep. Cool. Is this Rattay Castle? Yes, we have to go all the way there. Okay, no problem there. No! Horse. Go up. Go up and grow up. Camp. Hello, camp. Be now very, very precise. Let's go. I know these places here. Can I sell you something first? Horse. Shield. This thing. This all stolen or not? I don't know. Do you hear my heart is pumping? Not for you. Okay, you are rich woman, 11. Ah, it's going up, 41, gone up. So yeah, this prison time was like, no worries, we have so much money already. So. Money. Silent shoes. Okay, 873.
Can we do something about the price?
Why not?
Of course, why not? Why not? 910.
What do you say to this?
A nice sum. Just lower your demands a little and we'll agree.
900.
All right, sir.
Okay. Oh, very good. Thank you. Thank you. I can move again. Almost I can learn all this lockpick thing and then we can take all locks. Oh yeah. What a lucky day that is. Inventory. We need this. Oh, we sold almost everything then. Ah, no. Our horse. Yeah, horse is carrying things. Let's go here, mount the horse, inventory, please, horse, take everything, go down, can we use this pot now, want to eat the drop pot. Ah, can't drop nothing here. Inventory. Useless bandages. Hunting arrows. Arrows. Long distance. Piercing. Red Deer Vengeance. Don't know what to do that with that. Should be okay. Also, what's this? Who needs a geese? Study. You don't have reading skill need to read this book? Oh, we can read them. Glance to appear learning that rat picking is an essential to education. To something I understand. Ah, that's cool. So, okay, go sleep. And then. Wash ourselves. Yeah. It's night now. Let it be. Yes. I think now I should go to eat. My stomach is doing soon. Good, this microphone is just right now, so I can touch my keys and mouse, and there's two hands, no mic hit there. Ah, very good. Very good, very good. Game saved. Also, that is good. Thank you very much. Go eat from pot now. Nummy nummy. Okay. But I go eat and then I am back in business.